I mean, I put the wrong color jersey on. With 5 minutes to spare before our heat started, I look over at the guy and we both had yellow on. I'm like, dude, I'm yellow. He's like, I'm yellow. So he took it off, put it in his wetsuit. But I was actually wrong. I was orange. So I hope they figured it out, because he went black and I went yellow. Anyway, you can get that on my face now.
It went well until I tried to pull in, and I got knocked off, and then knocked out. And me being the senior, I'm okay with how I did. Two of the fellas are in the finals. Here we go. We'll be right back.
was good. I ended up taking home the gold. But I had a fun day. I had a couple hard rounds, you know, and then the last one, everything kind of clicked for me. I tried focusing on just not falling off in the big bump, and that worked out really well for me, and I was able to connect two really good waves all the way through the inside, and so it turned out pretty good. So
dude, I think you're going to keep it.